youthvoice.lk.
I'm a lawyer and a lecturer, but I'm here as a mother. I want my son to grow up in a country where he has all the right to do so, because this is his motherland. And it is not for a bunch of people who are wasting our time, wasting our money, to waste our future. We will not allow that. The sovereignty lies with the people. We call the shots. So please, let's unite. Let's keep this going for the betterment of our country and for the future of our children.